Okay, good morning, everyone. Love just a few people here. It's so nice. It's it's drizzly in Suffolk. Well, it's very sunny here, and sun seems to brighten everyone's spirits. All right, so if you want to, you can say hello in the chat, or just settle nicely into your cozy blue sofa. And settle back for an hour of relaxing and opening your heart. Oh, good morning from sunny Enfield, Sicily. Wow. Hello, Kim. All right. Morning from the Netherlands. Oh. Hello, Kaz. Okay. So, since it's just a nice small group, and as Matthias here, Chi and Aya Satima, and we're already in the mood, we'll just settle into the meditation straight away. Closing your eyes. Turning your mind away from seeing, away from the input of the world. Hopefully it's quiet as well where you're sitting. And so we have the opportunity to bring our attention inward. Tuning in to your internal weather. Giving yourself a bit of time to become familiar . Allowing yourself to settle into the present moment. giving yourself permission to let go of our duties, let go of our functioning, and just listen. Listen to what is going on for you. Giving yourself permission to hang loose, to let the cords that bind us, that we bind ourselves with, our thoughts, our ideas, just to loosen their grip. It's okay if things fall apart in the next hour. Becoming familiar with our thoughts and emotions, and pleasant, unpleasant feelings, our bodies, whatever it is that your mind settles on. It's our attitude of just being interested, not wanting to change anything. Your mind runs away. Bringing it back to what is interesting to it right now. Interested in body, interested in pleasant, unpleasant feelings, or interested in any emotion that we're entangled in. Always coming back with a sense of loving ourselves. Of caring for ourselves. Of wanting to do what's best for ourselves.
keeping your mind coming back here, keeping your mind in the present. Whatever object that your mind has settled on, hopefully. Allowing it space, openness, softness. Allowing yourself to just be. Nothing to achieve. nothing to do. Nothing to achieve. Just allowing yourself to unwind. Bringing your mind back if it has wandered away. Just to that sense of opening up. bringing your mind back. If it's wandered away, allowing the knots of your life, knots in our body, allowing them to loosen, a perception that the Buddha spoke about to his son Rahula was to be like the earth. Be like the earth, O Rahula. The earth does not change, accepts dirt, urine, feces, beautiful things, ugly things, abuse, gratitude. The earth accepts it all. Does not push or reject. Anything at all, beautiful or ugly. We slowly allow ourselves to be like the earth. Mother Earth that holds every single one of us. Feeding us, giving us a place to stand, giving, expecting nothing in return. Be like the earth, O Rahula. Similarly, the Buddha said, be like air. The air also does not reject anything that passes through it. Always there, always giving, not expecting anything. Be like the water. Water too does not reject, does not push back. It accepts anything that falls its way. Beautiful or ugly, refined or pure, be like water, O Rahula. So also with fire, it consumes, it accepts anything that comes its way. Good and bad, beautiful and ugly, letting go of our judging mind. as we come to the end of the meditation, bringing to mind those we love, those we care for, and just like us, may they find some peace in their lives, ease of mind, freedom from pain, freedom from anger, freedom from illness, just like us, we hope that they are able to accept and be at ease with their pain, at ease with whatever suffering is there, is in their lives. Open their heart to the nature of existence, sometimes good, sometimes bad. Sometimes things work out, sometimes they don't. May they too be at ease at peace. We can't be happy, happy, happy all the time. We accept. Life does not always go our way. And we wish that others too have this understanding have this realization And we spread our good wishes to the whole world, all beings on this planet. May all beings be at peace. May all beings be at ease. And we slowly end the meditation. And before we finish, we just take a few moments to reflect. What happened in this hour? What were the things that helped us? What slowed us down? What did we learn? And when you're ready, you can slowly open your eyes. Hey. So, thank you for sitting together. It's always nice to sit together. And we'll wrap up now. And if Manori would like to say a few words, and afterwards, if you have any questions, you're welcome to just stay back and ask any questions. But very nice to sit together. I hope you have a wonderful and peaceful weekend, however it turns out.
And thank you, Venerable, for the very nice meditation session. It was so peaceful and wonderful. Thank you for holding us, this community, and guiding us. And I want to remind the few of us who are here that there's Ajahn Brahmale's events happening, and there's posters in the website. So if you have friends who are living in those areas and you think that they'll be benefiting, and please share them in your social media and attach and send them to your friends. Thank you very much.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. All right. Thank you for being here. And we'll see you on Wednesday or on Friday or Saturday next week. And if you have any questions, please do stay back and ask them, or if not,